All right, so go-kart, Tanner, what's that on the go-kart? That paint?
I don't know. Let me read. Pink, bright, neon color.
I guess it's not paint.
It's not
It's
paint.
just color.
It's color. Fluorescent.
Oh, fluorescence.
This is not
Okay, this
paint.
is stupid. We got paint. We're gonna paint the go-karts now. Oh, it's a secret what color it is. Tanner's gonna paint his, I'm gonna paint mine. We're gonna see whose is better. Mine's textured, which I'm not a huge fan of, but
Goofy.
who cares? We don't
What's
know who's gonna
Dusty?
be. Do you want pink or yellow?
You bought it. You get to pick.
I don't know. Can we paint your air filter?
That would probably be good. I'm gonna spray paint in the engine, like starting fluid.
That's a good idea.
That's
We
good.
should make more smart ideas. Sean's here too.
Hi.
Hi, Sean's too. I got the juice.
Sean doesn't have a go-kart.
Oh.
Juice king.
I'm just here.
What do you mean Sean doesn't have a go-kart? What?
Go paint
It's
the
right
car.
there. Tanner got the banana cart. I got the what's pink? What's a pink fruit? We got
Probably
grape over
dragon.
here.
Dragon fruit? That one seems
Dragon fruit.
sour.
Yeah, I got the dragon fruit cart.
Yeah, dragon.
Just gotta take the seat out. Now that that's out of the way,
Why?
we can start painting. All right, Tanner's really bad at painting, so we're gonna get his first sprays.
Closer? Why is it green?
I don't know, man.
Don't
Just
try it out,
spray.
actually. Just
It,
watch.
cause it's on black, you know, that's just barely. Shake it more. It's not shaked enough, I don't think. Don't wipe it on.
On my hand.
Okay, I'm gonna try the pink some and we'll see if that's better.
I'm so good at shaking the freaking paint.
He's so good at shaking paint, guys.
Zoom in on him, like get close, make it
Dude, I gotta
close.
be like
I don't
in a
wanna get up.
Do a slow-mo?
That, I don't know what that was.
It was my slow-mo, you're supposed to slow it down.
He sucks at painting.
This paint sucks. And Brandon said it, so that means it's trash. I don't paint, I'm not a painter.
It is, because I don't suck at least
Yep.
that bad at painting.
Thinking about we saw the most good.
This primer is great though.
Stop the cat.
Hey, you're still playing with music in me.
Yeah, but we're doing a montage.
Oh, that would be a cool clip. Oh, there's a bug.
Are you gonna do prime?
Mine is officially fully primered. I'm not gonna use this paint. It really sucks. As you can tell. What's going on here?
I'm bad at painting, but
this
not
is
that
not
bad
this
at
isn't his
painting.
fault. This is not his fault. He's painting his wheels really well. But we're gonna go back to Home Depot. I'm gonna get some new paint that doesn't suck. I have a lot of different colors here, but I don't really. They're all stuff that I've used on stuff. Like I can't reuse the green. I know. I'll get just not this crap. Don't ever buy this. Fluorescent crap, whatever. I hate this. I love Rust-Oleum. I use their most of my paint over there is probably from them, but their fluorescent paint sucks. So I'm gonna buy some new paint. We're gonna get some new colors in here. I could do orange, but I probably won't. We're gonna get some new colors in here. We're gonna get this thing nice. All right, so we got better paint. Let's see. a billion times better. Holy shit. Yeah, that other paint sucks. Don't ever buy a fluorescent Rust-Oleum paint. Worst thing ever. Let's see how the blue is. Oh, so much better. Holy shit.
Oh, wow, that's dope.
Yeah. No. We said we were going to do 100 push-ups every day for a week. So now we're going to do that. I'm not going to show you all the whole thing, but you guys can watch us do a couple push-ups in the middle of painting. He's almost halfway there. So my go-kart is done. I'm going to put the seat on in a second, but I actually really, really like the blue. Tanner's getting there.
Pink superiority.
Barbie!
Barbie, let's go party!
We're actually fucking weirdos. Oh, it didn't stop recording. I got the seat put back on. Looks clean as hell. We'll probably mess with them some more. Maybe tomorrow. Probably tomorrow. And actually go drive him around like this, do some more donuts, you know, test him out. Because this blue adds like another 20 horsepower on top of the 6 that it already has. And on this one, it probably loses power for being a little bitch car.
That's what you think.
So what do you guys use engine enamel for when you like painting things? Because if I was going to use it for something, I'd probably use it for my wheels, I guess. Oh, what are you doing?
No, it's perfect.
Oh, it's so much drip. Tanner's still learning how to paint, guys. We're working on it. God, I just breathed all of it so much. His go-kart's almost done painting, though.
Crazy.
Are you clear coating it?
Hell yeah.
Why? Why'd you just clear coat? Okay, whatever. I don't care.
I'm not clear-coating the whole thing.
Just that one little spot. Mine's done and put together again. All beautiful. I really like the blue, actually, a lot. I think it looks really clean. And again, we'll go drive these out some more tomorrow. Tanner's is fully pinked out. Barbie girl. What do you think, Tanner?
I hate push-ups.
Oh. Push-ups are hard. But go-kart... it's also cool. Okay, so it might be a little bit hard to see, but here they are all done. We got the blue over here. Well, I guess I showed them all done, but here they are dried. We got BB over here. He's trying to grab Tanner's dick. It's all he ever does. It's yours.
Your fucking car, it sounds like a bubble boat from SpongeBob. Doesn't his car sound like a bubble boat from SpongeBob?
Huh?
It sounds like a fucking boat from SpongeBob.
Yeah. Hey, wait, come get me doing some donuts on the street.
Okay, So that was all of painting the go-karts. The blue one's obviously better than the pink one since Tanner can't paint for shit. You suck. Yeah, these things are actually really fun, and I think I want to build a go-kart now. So hopefully we'll be doing that pretty soon. Okay. Go, Sean. See if you can hit one of them first try. Hell yeah.